Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? Shamira is the new bowler. So the very first ball. Gets the better of the batsman there.
Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket. Really important wicket there.
Drives to the onside. Good shot. Dumini moves on to two.
Great way to start the innings.
Ends the over. Mumbai, 1 for 7. The right armour is coming into the attack. Good effort, 4 runs. another run added. That'll be handy. Nicely played. Great shot. Four more. That goes for four. What a good shot.
It's a big hit over the boundary and six.
Great shot.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Well, that was a big over for the batting side. They're now on 1 for 30. The right armour is coming on to bowl. It's in the air.
Superb shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Adjusting really well to the advancing batsman. That's a very disappointing score for them and an important wicket. I was enjoying this innings. Really electric performance, scoring at a good rate.
But can't commit.
Well, this is a big scout. Gets out very cheaply indeed. Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball.
Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Hat-trick ball coming up.
Wait. Yes.
Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. Mumbai, 3 for 42. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Well directed throw there.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nothing. Great work.
That left the bat. The batsman would have known the result. An easy catch. Cover drive off the back foot.
Yeah!
The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive. Deny the bowl of a hat-trick and then try and score runs. Nice work behind the stumps. This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that.
You really need to catch those.
No!
A first ball faced and gets the boundary. That's daring. End of the over. Another wicket taken. The score moving 6 for 48.
They take a single.
Catch him!
That's a solid shot. Big let off for the batsman, gone for all money there.
Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs. Precision, just a great shot.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a very long day. Behrendorf moves to 23. Players and umpires back in the middle. Rajasthan facing a mammoth task to chase this one down. The left-arm pacer is coming on to bowl. Rahane is now on two. Cracking shot, that. That's four runs. Nice save there. Two runs added there, that's handy. Another run taken.
And three for one.
Gave away too much there. Rajasthan, none for 10.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Good effort, four runs. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
Oh, that's been put away nicely.
A ball goes flying over the boundary for six. The end of a costly over.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Bit of a chase on here.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Too expensive in that over. Rajasthan, none for 42.
One run there. Well, found the edge last call and landed safe. What will they manage here?
Yep. Rahane, now on 27.
played that nicely. Gets two.
Super stuff, that one bounce, four runs. Ends that over, Rajasthan, none for 50. A change in the bowling for the final over. Behrendorf coming on.
Well, the batsmen used up all their luck surviving that last one. I can't see them being that lucky next time.
Yep.
Tremendous stroke.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Big power in that. That's a massive six. One to draw, two to win here. The bowler will need to be on target with this. A shot. Two sixes in a row. That's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.